The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the light heavyweight championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Are you guys ready to walk with Elias?
I'm so excited.
I can tell.
What's this? Oh, well, we had a feeling this could happen.
Yeah, this is a fierce
Words have come to this. They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
Yikes. Vicious, aggressive attacks. He might have been waiting on that one. Scoop slam. Connects with the championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too.
Look at this.
Will it cover for the championship?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still in it.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look. What good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Sometimes I think Elias is more focused on his music than in-ring competition. Is he still a credible
for the win to retain the championship?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Wow.
Big reversal.
Kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
Let's look at this again.
This is awesome. Cover by the challenger. This is awesome.
And another kick out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
The champion into the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
For the championship!
He's not done fighting yet.
Still in it.
Face buster plants him.
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
Two!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
We knew we were in for something special.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
I hope tonight forced Elias to retire his singing career.
Here is your winner, and new W, Drake Maverick.
And he picks up the win. Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.